Hello, everybody. We are back. I found out something interesting with this game. If you notice, my life is back to normal. I had to restart my system. I had it on rest while I was between episodes. I had to restart the system to let it do the update. So I thought I'd have to fight back through that first little area. I was going to do that off camera. And I loaded it back up. It had me right there. So it kept me at the checkpoints and everything. But, yeah, rebuild my health. Got everything back up, so it's almost like I didn't suck at all in that last fight, I guess. Yeah, that's not how that works, right? Oh, shit. Just killed him with one hit. So, yeah, so I was expecting to have to load this up and fight that guy again. Hopefully do a little bit better than what I did on the episode. That guy wrecked me. What the hell? Oh, stairs. Ooh, got some sand. Maybe we'll get... I should have switched off to the bikinis for this. The Pokeo Bopses. So, luckily this isn't just a straight hallway like Japan was. We actually had to deviate off the path. Oh, we got talking to the controller again. Ah, I actually didn't want Lariat. It's really only good if you got a group. Geese. Yeah, I gotta... find a way to get... I was looking at the trophies. I gotta find a way to get, like, 500 freaking hits. Like, multiple times in one combo. Probably not that hard, but... probably once I get more of these combos, I can keep shit going a little longer. If I have a lot of dudes, I can just... well, probably easier on hard mode. Because everything would have way more fucking health. I could just lariat my way through. Oh, shit. That was weird. Oh, see, I was pretty high, and then I lost it all. Clean them nooks! Why not? We'll clean them again! Didn't realize they were actually getting that bad. I was going for the kicks, and I got that donkey kick. Yeah, I gotta start using that more. I really like that move. Oh, love that too. It's difficult to get. It's a delay combo. Nope. Got it! I wasn't sure I'd be able to counter the bullet, but... oh, I gotta start using that counter more. I love it. Oh, I didn't counter the shotgun. That was mean. Aww. This one brings somebody up with me. But yeah, so. Very, very, very interesting. Aww, of course. Think we'd waste a good old lariat. Oh, I love these kicks. Let's start using kicks. They seem to be a bit stronger. Well, they are the slower ones, so they should be even stronger. This looks like I should probably have a boss fight. Well, once I get rid of all these douchebags. Jesus Christ. Hopefully it's not one of these places again that just keeps on fucking going. Oh, I love how you can just do that off of kicks as well. Yay! Seems I need more training. Yeah, can't really do anything to cause. I don't know if I'm supposed to go back that way or... yeah, it looks like it. Oh, no. Nah, we gotta head all the way back up. Clean them nooks first. We'll actually give... actually, yeah, let's do Aya. With the dual swords. Aya's fine. Oh. Cruzy Beach.
wonder how much torment they'll be able to withstand.
Finally, sister, we found ourselves some real playmates.
Oh, hello.
Can't be.
Holy shit, son. Oh, these girls hurt. What? Let's get everybody. It's a party and everybody's invited. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, let's get rid of it. Ah, unlock. I want to get rid of all these douchebags. But A will make locking on a lot easier, and I don't have to worry about it. Holy shit. Oh. Oh. Let's get to Kagura. I like Kagura's dash because it's quick. Nope, nope. Okay, you got me that time. Oh, Jesus. We'll get her back on the floor, and then I think I'm switching back to my back to her so I can get this counter. If it will work against Yetches. Oh, Jesus, it does not look like it will work against...
Don't feel bad.
So I should get rid of her. She seems... Oh, yeah! Seems like she... Oh, jeez. She's not easier to get close to. Oh, my God. Also, she's, Is she... They're blocking. Yeah. This is weird, the life's on my bodies. No, so she is the weaker. Oh, Jesus. She's the weaker one, but she's like next to impossible to lock on to. Jesus. Oh boy! This is like the first time I've had a fight that's actually made me this afraid. Let's go. Let's fuck her up. Let's hope everybody doesn't die while doing this. Oh, countered! Get out of here. Nope. A little bit of a kick for you. Oh, it looks like Kagura's taking it. Yeah! Oh, suplex! Of course, she just fucking wails all three of us. Oh, God! Dodging. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I was gonna say there's nothing she can do except that move. Holy fuck. She's bringing me back to her. Okay. We need to stop getting hit by everything. Oh, Jesus. Sorry if I'm not that talkative. This... Oh! I keep thinking I gotta hit X to recover like most games do. But, yeah, that's not the case. Get her health back up. Yeah, yeah, you can just keep walking in. Let's get out of here. See if I can get some of these dodging that I was doing last episode, which I am not doing here. There we go. Oh, that didn't look like it either. Bitch just can sit there and block. Jesus. Oh, got shot. Get out of here. let them ladies get some health back. You can take it. Oh, and a stunner too. Sick. I almost fucked that up. Yeah, I'm so glad she gets it. Oh, they're just gonna like rip her in half or some shit.
I was just getting warmed up.
Oh, epic. Epic ending screen. Punching that guy in the butt. So, this series is gonna have a weird way of going, how it's, I start in the middle of levels, it seems. So, we'll see how this goes. If I knew the progression of how this game went, if I knew that the levels were, like, you know, like, only, like, 10 minutes, or 20 minutes each, I would have done this a little better. So, we just saw sand, so let's go see some a bamboo. We'll go with that, yeah, we'll change it up a bit, yeah. Why not? I am really taking this we need to save the world thing a little bit weird going. I guess Japan and LA aren't that far away from each other if you can actually fly the shortest distance, but the way it looks like on the map, looks like I took the two furthest points and now I'm heading back. 40,000 dominations.
Even this deep in the mountains, huh? They really are all over the world.
Oh, she's got them.
They wanted to cause mass panic, though.
Red
you think
eyes.
They pick someplace a little more populated. Picking a place like this to show up with no real roads or facilities, it's probably just to keep us busy. And sadly, it's working. Well, hey, at least it's got the right mood to it, you know?
Yeah, I had to put them glasses
something
on
like,
it.
Like this could pop out at any moment. Come on, sis, cut it out. Not gonna happen.
What? A spooky. Whoa! Did you see that?
You just never know.
They did it! Kagura called it.
Bingo, see?
So we get some new enemies.
Stop.
They ain't that strong. Well, I do have all four of them now. Does this look like I got two ways to go? That's actually another thing. You're supposed to find all the level up things. I don't think I found that in the last level. Or level up, like, to upgrade your shit. I haven't found one for a while. Oh shit, I thought that one was still alive. Cause it'd be nice to get one of those because I can go for some new weapons. Maybe that would help me in some of these battles. Oh, stop hitting me. Jesus! Oh. No thank you. Oh. Not good. Let's get Okagura. She's got the next strongest weapons, I do believe, if I'm reading the, well, she's the only one I've upgraded other than, Saki. I wish this had dodge offset, like, from Bayo. Let me up! Yeah, if this had dodge offset, if, nobody knows what I'm talking about, that means you should go play some Bayonetta 2 and learn what's what. A dodge offset is pretty much if you're doing a combo, you hold the last button you hit, do a dodge, and then let go of said button. And then you continue the combo without ruining it. Which gives you a lot of combo potential and the ability to see the end of long combo strings in a game where everything's attacking you. No. Oh wow. Thought that was gonna kill him. He's just sitting there like a douchebag. Oh yeah, I forgot about the drop kicks. So good. Hey. That guy looked like he was like stuck in the midair. Everything's not that bad. Hey, I was doing the running attack. I think that's what I wanted. There we go. Come on. Oh, I'm just mashing buttons now. Holy crap. This is still only on medium, so. These things are doing a shit ton of damage. Okay. Clean that shit off. That move is the worst. Because it just slows down the pacing of the whole fight. Nope. Bring this fight to the air if you wanna. Let's boom! Oh, you're not dead. That's an easy way to deal with them. They jump up in the air, just go up with them, I guess. Nah, I won't let you break them. Ooh, we haven't seen the werewolves for a while. Let's mess him up. Wow, he actually died a lot quicker. These weapons are better. Let's start using some of these. Oh yeah! We should use them heavies a lot more! Holy shit. Oh, let's do this! Oh yeah, that's what I can do. I can launch them and chase them. Yeah! Now I'm just having way too much fun with it. Oh, let's do this! God damn it. I want me and the werewolf to have some fun by ourselves, but... Yeah! Clean them off! Okay, I'm starting to like Kagura right now. Still no Saki, but... Is this progression? Yeah, this is definitely progression. It's open. Find a level up thing. They are pretty well hidden in this, it looks like. So now. Huh. Yeah, I shouldn't have tried it. Oh, we'll have to finish this fight and probably call it, unfortunately. Because we can't have the episodes go on too long. Especially when it's just a fucking middle level. This ain't no ending finale. Okay. It's about that time. I finally got the counter. Them two. Oh, Jesus! I'm gonna say this might be the end. Jesus Christ, I keep hitting me at the most perfect time. Yeah! Messing up my counters. I'll just lariat you all to death. Ah, oh, I should have looked at the counter. Holy shit. I'm starting to think you can't counter that. There's so many times that looks like it should hit. Counter should counter every move. That would be pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Holy fuck. You guys gonna die? Thank you.
Is that a victory? Or a failure?
Oh. There is a... That's definitely progression. Well, let's make it. Maybe a fight up here. I doubt it. Yep. So I'll do my level ups off screen, and we will talk to everybody later. After I refresh everybody. Yeah. Yeah, so thanks for tuning in. Like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll talk to everybody later. Thanks for tuning in. Have yourselves a wonderful day.